High school baseball, Channel League opener between favorites Dos Pueblos and San Marcos. Elite pitchers Ryan Spechak and Chase Hoover squaring off. The DP junior Spechak touched 95 miles per hour. He has verbally committed to Stanford. As for the senior Hoover, he was pitching between 89 to 93. He signed with Texas Christian University. He goes four innings today, allowed just three hits, one unearned run, and struck out seven. San Marcos wins 3-1. Also